reports, the girl was identified as a student at a local high school, 17-year-old Sakura Yamaguchi. Someone in the neighborhood found her straight, bleeding from a deep stab wound in her chest. At the time she was found, she was unconscious.